No, it's not. It just kind of clutters up the chat, so I can't really read what other people are typing. Because it scrolls the chat upwards. That is called All Gillied Up, Sec. And yes, that is a very good one. All Gillied Up is a really good mission. My favorite mission in COD 4 is definitely All Gillied Up, and then the mission right after All Gillied Up. In World at War, I think my favorite mission might even be the final one, the one where you have to plant the flag on Berlin. My favorite mission in this game? Hard to say. Story-wise, Vorkuta is a really fucking good one. For the speedrun, Numbers or Executive Order are really good. I don't actually like Numbers as much as everyone else does. I really like WMD though as well. What's up, Qatar? Yeah, COD 4 has to be the All Gillied Up and then the mission right afterwards. I think it might actually... What's the mission called right after All Gillied Up? I think I might actually like that one even more. My favorite one in Modern Warfare 2 is probably Wolverines. One shot, one kill. Okay. Yeah, that's probably my favorite.
Affirmative. I got him. Kilo 1, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground.
Oh, yeah, that shot is just wind, I'm guessing.
Kilo, you need to move east.
Tac recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
Passing by the house.
Wait, no. Enemy... My favorite food as of late has been very basic. I'm just gonna go with burgers. Probably. Favorite drink is water, though. Water is a blessing. I drink a lot of water. Oh! This guy! Oh, sorry, Weaver. Fuck you, bitch.
Kilo, you are clear. Kilo one.
I'll tell you why I shot Weaver. I'll tell you why I shot Weaver. I can't see anything. The sun is in my way again. Nice. See, I took a little bit of a bigger risk there. I probably saved maybe a second there, because now Kilo 1 is closer to the next house we have to breach.
All clear, Kilo 1. Coming up on the barracks. Multiple targets inside. Breach and clear, Kilo 1.
Roger that, Big Eye.
How funny would it be, Kluger, if you could just walk past everything?
You're in the clear. Nice job.
Internal comms line cut. Base is dark. Moving to second objective.
Like, what if you could just skip breaching that building, and what if you could just go, like, north? That would be kind of funny. 453 again. I have no idea what you're talking about. Fucking love the line as a weird champ, dude. He just gives you that look, man. Dual mag.
Kilo one, you still have us on tack? Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion. Moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big Eye sees four combatants entering the structure. Over.
Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in.
Do it, guitar.
Power relays just below us. Four targets.
Let's go.
Normally I have the chat on screen. However long you want, guitar.
Ready when you are.
It's at 10 minutes? Oh. I forgot what I put there. 10 minutes then. Hope I killed that guy. I did. Fuck. We're gonna skip the flash this time around. Yes, good, good, good. What's up, honey?
Shoot the hinges.
That's funny, Kluger. Ah, let me through! Dude, I really wish you could just fucking get through here, man, but you can't. It's so close. Have a run here. Ah! Spoke too soon almost. It's like kind of weird. I'm like hitting that now, weirdly enough. Alright, let's hope I don't have a car blow up on me. Or that I don't die at the end.
They've already started clearing hell. Move.
Come on, Brooks. Go, go, go.
Got an MG in the tower. Here. Yeah, running all through the facility. We've got the place ripped to blow. Make it fast, people. We don't have much time.
Dude, that dual mag is so fucking useful, man. Someone after us?
The numbers broadcast. What do
they
mean?
In 36 hours, the sleeper agents will receive their final orders. Only I can tell you how to stop the broadcast.
Here we go. Get on. Is this the one? I think this is the one. I think this is it. Maybe. I think this might be the record. Yep, this is it. This has to be it. I can't see it not being it. Yep. 12-18. Let's go, boys.